It's very much a temple of football, the Santiago Bernabeu, right here on the Spanish capital, Madrid. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And with the title seemingly slipping from their grasp, they've got to make sure they have everything buttoned up in this game. It's Real Madrid versus France.
Well, it really is where angels fear to tread. No mistakes today. They cannot let their opponents get a grip on this game, otherwise it's...
Oh, surely! And Varane foiling them. Real Madrid get the throw-in. And let's dissect the Real Madrid side. Thibaut Courtois begins in goal. Sergio Ramos plays with Rafael Varane at the back. Can they forge ahead? Well, goal kick, just as it was looking promising. Coman. N'Golo Conte. And the emphasis is on creativity. And he's beaten him here. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. And deciding to go short with this one. Oh, a vital interception. Well, a successful intervention, winning the ball back. Griezmann. Defensive efficiency personified. Vinicius Junior. Tremendous ball played through. It did look on for them, but not to be. Really closing him down. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Conte. Mbappe with it. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. But after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Space and time for the cross. Will he find the net? Can they keep it out? Well, that's the end of that for now.
Well, Real should thank their lucky stars they've not gone behind. The fans are doing their best to get the team going.
Vinicius Junior, Karim Benzema in the thick of things. Well, he took care of it defensively. Well, can they be creative from here? And cut again from the flank. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. It's a short one. Lucas Hernandez. Mbappe. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. And the short option preferred. Useful cross towards the near post. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Rodrigo. Here's Carvajal. Modric. Hazard has it. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Eden Hazard. I'm sure, you know, he wishes he could have that header back.
Well, in that position, you should think he's going to score, but it's really a poor effort with his head.
Longley. Now Griezmann. And now this is Longley. Conte has it. Paul Pogba. Lucas Hernandez. Conte. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Mbappe. Mbappe! Oh, it's in! And as things stand, they will be crowned champions.
Well, nose is in front. How important a goal could that prove to be? Mbappe! The visitors are struggling with possession, really. But when they've had the ball, they keep delivering the sucker punch. A great advert for low possession, counter-attacking football. It's really working.
This might be ideal for the counter. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Coman. Griezmann. This is Coman. Ben Yedder. Can he find the net? And able to get a body in the way. Well, a corner kick it is. Let's see if they can put this to good use as they try to add to their advantage. And firing it into the area. But fisted away by the goalkeeper. Mbappe. Mbappe! There it is! Magical moment. Surely one hand on the trophy, Lee.
History beckons. There's no way they'll throw this away now.
Oh, showing excellent vision. Can he put it away? His third goal of the match, and you cannot argue with that.
Well, he's tearing this defence apart. They can't cope with him.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Casemiro. Eden Hazard. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that. No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. Pogba. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Coman. Ben Yedder. Shot attempted. Crucial block from Varane. Vinicius Junior. Well, he likes to run at them. Benzema. Here's Modric. And now here's Eden Hazard. Can he get one back? Oh, right in the nick of time. Moving into the advanced position. Well, they were possessing the ball well, but now they've lost it. Lost possession. Vinicius Junior. Beautifully weighted ball. Vinicius Junior. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Conte. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Over the touchline for a throw-in. Carvajal. Casemiro. Mendy has it.
Well, Real Madrid possession stats are brilliant. After that, it's been a little bit disappointing. Creativity in midfield is a little bit off. certainly too slow in front of goal. Need to get wide, need to get crosses in the box.
Paul Pogba. Here's Ben Yedder. Mbappe. It's a perfect challenge. Breaking at pace. Benzema. Well, they know they need to stop him. Luka Modric. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Hazard. Is with Vinicius Junior. Benzema. And return to Benzema. Modric. The ball with Luka Modric. Ben Yedder. Well, danger here as he runs at them. Griezmann. Top class defending. So 20 minutes to go. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Ben Yedder. Ben Yedder. Conte. Karim Benzema. Delightful pass. And it all counts for naught. Perfect example of how to put in a tackle. And a corner will be next. And firing it into the area. Well, sadly, from his point of view, wayward to say the least.
Well, it's a shocker. I wasn't very good at heading, Derek, but I could have done better than that.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Karim Benzema. And return to Benzema. Could pull one back here. Oh, a tremendous block. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Not long to go, and when that final whistle has sounded, it does appear their season will come to an end with the title race finished.
Yeah, today just sums up the season, really. Shocking performance. They need a miracle at this point if they want to deny their opponents the league. I don't believe in miracles, Derek, do you?
Sometimes, but I'm not sure in this case. And it will be a free kick to Real Madrid. He plays it short. And it's gone out of play. Goal kick coming up. This looks promising. Ben Yedder. He just needs to remain icy cool. Pogba! Can they slot it home? Well, threat over for now. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Benzema. Pogba unable to keep the ball. And that is it.